Welcome back to another interesting tech news update. Before we begin this news update, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to like and share as well as click on that subscribe button. The first obvious update is about the OnePlus TV, which is to be launched next month. The interesting news here is that the fact that the TV won't be priced affordable like the Xiaomi Mi TVs that we have seen earlier. Instead, the company wants to focus or rather target the premium flagship TV consumers who usually look for Samsung or Sony as their default choice. The prices will be slightly lower than what the competition from Samsung as well as Sony or other brands has to offer. The OnePlus TV here is codenamed Dosa, meaning the yummy South Indian dish. And looking at the teaser itself, as it resembles flat, slim and sleek but big in display. Just imagine saying your friends that you bought a Dosa. Sound interesting. The OnePlus Dosa to get a 3GB RAM and the quad-core Cortex A53 processor, which is typical for a premium TV. So there is nothing special over here. The operating system will be based on Android 9 but with a spice of OnePlus user interface. Stay tuned for more updates. Next up is the Reno 2Z or 2Z to be launched soon. What's interesting here is for a phone to be priced below 26,000 rupees, it gets 8GB RAM with 256GB of storage. Now that could be a killer phone with plenty of RAM as well as storage. That's insane. Add to that a no-notch display, that's Amoled, and four cameras, dual LED flash and supports fast charging. Will be interesting to see how many it actually manages to sell and make an impact in the market. Yeah, let me know in the comment section down below about your thoughts on the Reno 2Z. How can we miss the update from Redmi? The Redmi Note 8 Pro, as you know by now, will have a 64 megapixel camera, but what's cool is it that now it is teased that even when the image is zoomed 25 times, the clarity level is very, very high because of that 64 megapixels. But honestly, the Redmi's camera software processing, as we have seen in my earlier videos, tends to be a bit over sharpened. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section down below. That is the reason why Gcam is very popular, especially on the Redmi phones, to give that clean image rather than producing, you know, over sharpened image. So that's the Redmi Note 8 Pro, the much awaited phone. Already, I think it has been only over 2 months its predecessor was launched, and now already the successor is ready to be launched, probably on August 29th. The next range of OnePlus phones will likely to have its camera in a circular shell or design, like the Motorola phones that we have seen there. Rather than typical vertical or horizontal alignment, it seems the company opted for circular model to house the cameras. So guys, I think these were the interesting news that I found. So if you like these kind of videos, let me know in the comment section down below. Hit that like button. What do you guys think of the Redmi Note 8 Pro? Are you willing to buy it? How many of you are interested in switching from Redmi Note 7 Pro to Note 8 Pro? Or are you happy with the Note 7 Pro itself? And what do you guys actually think of the OnePlus TV? Should I review it on my channel? Let me know in the comment section down below. Alright guys, with more tech updates, stay tuned, hit that like button, share it with your friends, and don't forget to click on that subscribe button. Alright, see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.